but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Third boxcar. Don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on a train. All of the children and all of the names.
At the time, I understood the pain Lincoln was in. Come home from war expecting peace. But in Lincoln's case, all he found was pain. Heartbreak. Ain't no way that doesn't drive you down into the muck and mire. Anyways, I was thinking, hoping really that if I could help him find a little closure, maybe we could shift his focus away from the Marcanos. See, he was in a coma when we laid Sammy and Ellis to rest, so he ain't never had a chance to say his goodbyes. Thought maybe if he did, he might see that he had a chance at a normal life. There never was a soul more wrong than I. I do not know him. I think us going to Sammy's like this is gonna do you a lot of good, Lincoln.
I'll be honest with you, Father. I hardly see the point in it.
It's a hard thing to let go, to say goodbye.
Saying goodbye won't give me what I want, Father.
Maybe what you want isn't what you need, son. Your Aunt Lily called yesterday, checking up on you again. Think she's setting her mind on doing something with Sammy's.
Can't hardly see what. The shape it's in and all.
Well, she's always been a woman of determination. Don't know if you recall, but after Perla passed, Sammy went to a dark place, buried a loss deep down. Started running girls out the back of the bar at all hours of the night. Finally, Lily had enough. She marched in with the fire of God inside of her, kicked all those girls out, customers, Sammy's crew, and boy, eyes on the road, son! Where was I? Yes. And boy, if she didn't lay into her brother like I've never seen. Told him he was doing wrong by Perla. But more importantly, he was doing wrong by you boys, sending a message that their mother didn't matter. From that point on, there was no more prostitution in that place.
Huh. All I remember from that time is Aunt Lily swooping in and taking us to her place for a few nights. Getting ice cream and such.
She protected you boys. Family like that's a gift from God, son. Need to get on inside.
Hey, what the hell?
Help me! Oh God, they come in.
Who is
them?
Get back here, Anna.
Stay with her.
Let's go. Come on.
She's not been cleared! Right
there! Father!
Lord, comfort this girl in her time of need. Protect her from all evil. Amen. Lincoln, this here's Anna. Those men?
Dealt with. But if more come, I want y'all out of here.
One of my parishioners, she's out of town, has an apartment in Tickfall. It's safe.
You don't know that.
I'll take her there. Meet me when you're ready.
All right. Gonna take a look around inside first.
Covered in blood. Covered in blood.
Locked.
Covered in blood.
Jesus, who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here. Everybody tells a story. Shot him as he was running away. Ligature marks. Must have had him tied up. So they drag him in here, But when he tries to escape, they shoot him dead. But why were they in here at all? Now what the hell happened to you? Interesting. No signs of being restrained. Never seen a card like this. Flowers hand painted. Some kind of tattoo. Might mean something. Covered in blood. That's what that girl Anna was saying. This thing looks ritualistic. Shit. What the fuck are they burning? Some kind of incense or something. Maybe for a ceremony of some kind. Jesus, who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here. Everybody tells a story. Shot him as he was running away. Ligature marks. Must have had him tied up. So they drag him in here. When he tries to escape, they shoot him dead. But why were they in here at all? Now what the hell happened to you? Some kind of tattoo. Might mean something. Interesting. Looks like he took a knife to the gut. No signs of being restrained. I've seen a card like this. Flowers hand-painted. Looks like you messed with the wrong girl. Oh, shit. What the fuck are they burning? Some kind of incense or something. Maybe for a ceremony of some kind. This thing looks ritualistic. These markings. Strangest thing. Covered in blood. That's what that girl Anna was saying. All right, that's all there is. Time to go.
Well, during World War II, they called it battle fatigue. Maybe even combat stress reaction. But I think the term that I always preferred was shell shock. We all heard it said before that war is hell. Ain't no surprise there. The pain, the guilt, the anger and the rage for what you were forced to do in a wartime situation sticks to your soul. So I knew right then and there that whatever that girl was going through was some kind of war. Because there was hell burning in her eyes. I've been talking to Anna about those men over at Sammy's. They didn't drag her over there. She went with them, willingly.
That don't make any sense. This girl was running for her life. And on the inside of Sammy's, there were three words written on the wall. Covered in blood. Never seen anything like it.
Sammy ever tell you boys stories about the Sanglante?
Sure. Thought he was just trying to scare us.
Sanglante is French for covered in blood. Now, they can be traced back to the original settlers who came here looking for a new life, but instead found only death. It all turned around when they incorporated the new ceremonies into their religious practice.
Like human sacrifice. That part always stuck with me. So you think Anna's one of them?
All I know for certain is that girl is mixed up with a bunch of very bad people.
Lincoln?
I need to show you something. Can you shed any light on this?
Look, Cher, my eyes have been on you for weeks now. I see the shit you put up with around here.
It's not so bad.
What about the way Phil back there can't keep his hands off your ass? Or the way the cheap bastards around here never leave you a tip? That not so bad? This place ain't ever gonna deliver the happiness you deserve. But we can.
Why are you saying such sweet things to me?
Maybe you shouldn't be asking why I'm saying these things to you. But why hasn't someone said them to you sooner? Be part of us and a baby.
Bonnie, she made me feel welcome, like I belonged.
Is that why you went to Sim?
Well, they didn't give me a choice. They said it was the only way that I could be purified.
Let me go. I won't say anything. Please.
Well, I tried to stop them, but I couldn't. I just had to get out of there, and he... The crying. And the tears and the blood, he was choking. The sadness.
Look at me, Anna. People like this have a process for indoctrinating folks. Where else did Bonnie take you?
A nightclub. Louis Blanche, that's where they bring people into the family.
Yeah, I know it. A hippie club downtown.
And that playing card? That's the only way they'll let you inside.
Got you. Hey, you did good here, Anna.
You did good. I did good. Careful of the fallen sky. The mind descends, the flesh consumes. The sky falls, the mind descends. The mind descends, the flesh consumes.
This girl needs help. Doctors and nurses looking after her.
You really think that's what'll happen? A girl like her with nothing to her name? I mean, they'd toss her in a padded cell and just forget about her. We both know how much this city cares for the poor and the infirmed.
So we're all she's got.
I'll get her some nourishment. You do what you got to do, son.
Thanks, Father.
Kennedys, when after all, it was upstairs, neighbor? Can't be more than 20. It's all that boy listens to.
Invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
Friend of mine named Anna had a card just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's group.
She's not in a good way, and I'm here to have a word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here. I'll give you the nickel tour, if that will help you help Anna.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you? I'm Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln. You serve?
Army. Till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Marty always just jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept this circus going non-stop.
You're not a bad.
I don't trust the bitch. Her ain't gonna fuck up real in a sink. You like that? Because I got a line on real puppies. Come on.
I don't know. I got work in here.
There she is.
Look at you all. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Yeah! Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
Come on. I want to show them some story. Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in them.
Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
The IP area.
Ain't safe. But Bonnie Hollis keeps all guards on the door. Heard him talking about places of darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taking her down there. I was bringing some kegs up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall.
Some kind of black light. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out on the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me scared. You happy now?
No, I've been itching to kick your ass.
Asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the door with... for a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
Bonnie's people probably went through here. Need to find a way to track them. Tracks. Looks like Bonnie's people have come through here. Bonnie's little club has been busy. Wealthy storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou. I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Hollis. He and his whole clan at our old house up in Frisco Fields. These altars, I think they match places around the city. Storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou. Wells Park. Fuck. I remember reading about this. Arson. Killed a bunch of black kids over in Barclay. these altars. I think they match places around the city. I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Harless. He and his whole clan at our old house up in Frisco Fields.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity's ultimately doomed, Mr. Clay.
You get no argument from me.
Have you ever seen the lifeblood drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Clay?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city. Owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth. Sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna be Pika Share. Maybe you want to sit a spell.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
Filth. We'll know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Clay. You'll never get out of here alive.
Heard that before.
Gonna cut you up, little piggy. No! Mac! Look at him! He has more than enough pieces to go around. Give us the girl, piggy! I don't like you, Dad.
Over here! There he is!
Where is
he? He's supposed to be here. Over here! There he is! Give me some blood!
Don't quite belong. We can't stop! free.
Fucking hell.
See walking in these woods. Why, it's Little Red Riding Hood. Hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want. Listen to me, Little Red Riding Hood. I don't think little big girls should. Spooky old woods alone.
vines. Can't really be growing like that.
He's here. Get ready.
All this is rebel uniform. Belongs in the trash. Probably owned by haulers. Now they turned it into a relic.
Great talent embraced my soul and spoke